Hello viewers, for today's video, which is part 2 of WBC disorders, I have prepared and compiled 20 more MCQs. So let's start. Question 1. All are B-cell lymphomas except A. Hairy cell leukemia, B. Burkitt lymphoma, C. Mycosis fungoides, D. Multuma. The correct option is C. Mycosis fungoides. Mycosis fungoides and Sézary syndrome are different manifestations of a tumor of CD4 plus helper T cells that home to the skin. Mycosis fungoides is categorized under neoplasms of mature T cells or NK cells as per WHO classification of lymphoid neoplasms. Hairy cell leukemia, Burkitt lymphoma and marginal zone lymphomas are peripheral B cell neoplasms. The extranodal marginal zone lymphomas arising at mucosal sites are referred to as mucosa-associated lymphoid tumors or multomas. Question 2. Translocation 11-14 involving the IGH locus on chromosome 14 and the cyclin D1 locus on chromosome 11 is seen in A. Mantle cell lymphoma, B. Hairy cell leukemia, C. Follicular lymphoma, D. Diffuse large B cell lymphoma. The correct option is A. Mantle cell lymphoma. All mantle cell lymphomas have 11-14 translocation involving the IGH locus on chromosome 14 and the cyclin D1 locus on chromosome 11 that leads to overexpression of the cyclin D1. The resulting upregulation of cyclin D1 promotes G1 to S phase progression during the cell cycle. Question 3. CD marker specific for myeloid series is A. CD33, B. CD34, C. CD10, D. CD19. The correct option is A. CD33. CD33 is expressed by myeloid progenitors and monocytes. CD34 is expressed by pluripotent hematopoietic stem cells and progenitor cells of many lineages. CD10 by pre-B cells and germinal center B cells, and CD19 by pre-B cells and mature B cells but not plasma cells. Question 4. Which of the following has favorable prognosis? A. AML with prior MDS, B. AML with translocation 11q23, C. AML with translocation 15-17, D. AML therapy related. The correct option is C. AML with translocation 15-17. AML with translocation 15-17, RARA PML fusion gene has very favorable prognosis. Question 5. Which of the following show intensely and diffusely positive non-specific esterase reaction? A. Lymphoblasts, B. Myeloblasts, C. Megakaryoblasts, D. Monoblasts. The correct option is D. Monoblasts. In acute leukemias, the role of NSC non-specific esterase reaction is to differentiate neutrophilic cells, myeloblasts and promyelocytes, which give negative reaction, from monocytic cells, monoblasts and promonocytes, which give positive reaction. The NSC reaction is intensely and diffusely positive in monocytic series. Question 6. All are true about follicular lymphoma except A. CD5 positive, B. BCL2 positive, C. Translocation 14-18, D. CD19 positive. The correct option is A. CD5 positive. The translocation 14-18 is seen in up to 90% of follicular lymphomas and leads to overexpression of BCL2. The neoplastic cells closely resemble normal germinal center B cells expressing CD19, CD20, CD10, surface immunoglobulin and BCL6. Unlike CLL, SLL and mantle cell lymphoma, CD5 is not expressed. Question 7. Lacunar cells are seen in which type of Hodgkin's lymphoma? A. Nodular lymphocytic predominant, B. Lymphocyte rich, C. Nodular sclerosis, D. Mixed cellularity. The correct option is C. Nodular sclerosis. Nodular sclerosis is the most common form of Hodgkin lymphoma, constituting 65-70% of cases. It is characterized by the presence of lacunar variant Reed-Sternberg cells and the deposition of collagen in bands that divide involved lymph nodes into circumscribed nodules. Question 8. Immunophenotype CD20 positive, CD15 negative, CD30 negative is seen in A. Nodular sclerosis, B. Mixed cellularity, C. Lymphocyte rich, D. Nodular lymphocyte predominant. The correct option is D. Nodular lymphocyte predominant. Nodular lymphocyte predominant morphology and immunophenotyping. Frequent lymphohistiocytic variant popcorn cells in a background of follicular dendritic cells and reactive B cells. Reed-Sternberg cells are CD20 positive, CD15 negative, CD30 negative, EBV negative. Question 9. AML associated with high incidence of disseminated intravascular coagulation. A. AML with translocation 15-17. B. AML with multilineage dysplasia. C. AML therapy related. D. AML with inversion 16. The correct option is A. AML with translocation 15-17. Question 10. Most common type of AML in Down syndrome is A. AML with megakaryocytic maturation. B. AML with prior MDS. C. AML with translocation 15-17. D. AML with erythroid maturation. The correct option is A. AML with megakaryocytic maturation. Question 11. Leukocyte alkaline phosphatase or LAP score is raised in all conditions except A. Myelofibrosis, B. Leukemoid reaction, C. CML, D. Polycythemia vera. The correct option is CML. Question 12. The most common type of non-Hodgkin lymphoma is A. Follicular lymphoma, B. Mantle cell lymphoma, C. Marginal zone lymphoma, D. Diffuse large B cell lymphoma. The correct option is D. Diffuse large B cell lymphoma. Diffuse large B cell lymphoma is the most common form of non-Hodgkin lymphoma. Question 13. Hallmark cells with horseshoe-like or embryoid-like nuclei and voluminous cytoplasm are seen in A. Anaplastic large cell lymphoma, B. Diffuse large B cell lymphoma, C. Nodular lymphocyte predominant Hodgkin lymphoma, D. Burkitt lymphoma. The correct option is A. Anaplastic large cell lymphoma. It is defined by the presence of rearrangements in the ALK gene on chromosome 2p23. This tumor is typically composed of large anaplastic cells, some containing horseshoe shaped nuclei and voluminous cytoplasm, so called Hallmark cells. Question 14. PBF examination of a 65 years old male demonstrates leukemia composed of small mature lymphocytes without any blast forms. Smudge cells are also seen. Which is the most likely diagnosis? A. CML, B. CLL, C. ALL, D. AML. The correct option is CLL. In CLL, the PBF is flooded with small lymphocytes with condensed chromatin and scant cytoplasm. A characteristic finding is the presence of disrupted tumor cells called smudge cells. In the diagnostic requirement for CLL, the absolute lymphocyte count should be more than 5000 per cubic millimeter. Question 15. All the following statements are true about hairy cell leukemia except A. Massive splenomegaly, B. Dry tap on bone marrow aspiration, C. Cells express CD25, D. Cell of origin is T cell. The answer is D. Cell of origin is T cell. Hairy cell leukemia is rare but distinctive B cell neoplasm and it constitutes about 2% of all leukemias. The marrow is involved by a diffuse interstitial infiltrate of cells with oblong or reniform nuclei, condensed chromatin, and pale cytoplasm. Because these cells are enmeshed in an extracellular matrix composed of reticulin fibrils, they usually are inaspirable, a clinical difficulty referred to as dry tap, and are seen only in marrow biopsies. Hairy cell leukemias typically express the pan B cell markers CD19 and CD20, surface immunoglobulin usually IgG, CD11C, CD25, CD103 and annexin A1. Clinical manifestations result largely from infiltration of the bone marrow, liver and spleen. Splenomegaly is often massive and lymphadenopathy is rare. Question 16. Extranodal NK T cell lymphoma is associated with A. Epstein-Barr virus, B. Cytomegalovirus, C. H. pylori, D. HTLV-1. The correct option is A. Epstein-Barr virus. Extranodal NK T cell lymphoma is highly associated with Epstein-Barr virus. Question 17. Cells seen in cutaneous T cell lymphoma are called A. Sézary cells, B. Epithelioid cells, C. Hallmark cells, D. Reed-Sternberg cells. The correct option is A. Sézary cells. Question 18. A 2-year-old female child presented with multiple skin lesions over trunk and scalp. Which of the following is a marker of Langerhans cell histiocytosis? A. CD10, B. CD1A, C. CD11C, D. CD16. The correct option is B. CD1A. The proliferating Langerhans cells have abundant, often vacuolated cytoplasm and vesicular nuclei containing linear grooves or folds. The presence of Purbeck granules in the cytoplasm is characteristic. The tumor cells typically express HLA-DR, S100 and CD1A. Question 19. All are true about MDS except A. High risk of transformation to AML, B. Peripheral blood cytopenias, C. Bone marrow is usually hypocellular, D. Patients are at increased risk of dying from cardiovascular disease. The correct option is C. Bone marrow is usually hypocellular. The term myelodysplastic syndrome refers to a group of clonal stem cell disorders characterized by maturation defects that are associated with ineffective hematopoiesis and a high risk of transformation to AML. Patients have peripheral blood cytopenias of varying severity. The marrow is usually hypercellular at diagnosis. MDS frequently arises from an asymptomatic state called clonal hematopoiesis of indeterminate potential or CHIP, defined by the presence of one or more pathogenic mutations associated with MDS in an individual with normal blood counts. Like CHIP, MDS patients show evidence of pro-inflammatory state and are at increased risk of dying from cardiovascular disease. Question 20. All are true about ALL except A. About 90% of ALLs have numerical or structural chromosomal changes. B. Hyperdiploidy is associated with better prognosis. C. Favorable prognostic marker is age between 2 and 10 years. D. Majority of ALLs are T cell ALLs. The correct option is D. Majority of ALLs are T cell ALL. Acute lymphoblastic leukemia / lymphomas are neoplasms composed of immature B, pre-B or T, which are pre-T cells, which are referred to as lymphoblasts. About 85% are B ALLs, which typically manifest as childhood acute leukemias. The less common T ALLs tend to present in adolescent males as thymic lymphomas. Approximately 90% of ALLs have numerical or structural chromosomal changes. Most common is hyperploidy, more than 50 chromosomes, but hypoploidy and a variety of balanced chromosomal translocations are also seen. Favorable prognostic markers include age between 2 and 10 years, a low white cell count, hyperdiploidy, trisomy of chromosome 4, 7 and 10 and the presence of translocation 12, 21. I hope you find the video useful. For more such MCQs and video lectures, please subscribe my channel and do not forget to like and share my videos. Thanks for watching.